Hi, sweetie.
How are you?
I'm fine. How long have we been dating?
7 years.
Seven years? I was just talking to my friends. I told them 7 years and they were saying, hey, mama. It's as if you guys have been together for like a century. I was like, yeah, for us, that's how we do our things. Sweetheart.
Yes.
Do you know how old I am? Guess.
32?
You know it's 32. Actually, I'm about to turn 33. And I'll be growing old. Yeah, but well, me, it doesn't bother. Because menopause for Ugandan women starts at what age?
48. What's wrong with it?
It's very close, banan. Sometimes I think like by tomorrow I will be in menopause. But it's okay. I mean, at the time I went to your family, at the time we went to visit, I really liked it. It was so much fun. They are really very, very, very nice people.
They also like you. But I'm still reading something here, please. Can you give me time?
Guy, you're not understanding. But must I just do it? Will you marry me?
What?
Stop risking. You hurry up. Hurry up. You're missing an opportune time here. How many men have a chance of having a gorgeous, beautiful girl like me? Ask them to marry me. And you even have to think about it? You are taking your time. Hey, guy, you are a risk taker.